I have decided that you, Mr. Chan, have food that is a disgrace to this nation that tastes like my cowboy boot after I'm on my ranch. Don't ask why. I hereby declare that you are the ex-husband to the restaurant, which is thy ex-wife. You're gone!
Orange chicken!
No, Chan, what do you want for dinner?
Orange chicken!
But you had that like 300 times in a row.
Again!
Fired!
Mr. Chen, I believe in you, Mr. Chen. You are my mentor, you are my idol. Mr. Chen, just why?
You are a lousy employee! You never recycle chopsticks! You always sleep! I pay you hourly 1 cent! And what do you do? You do nothing! You sleep! You
Mr.
sleep!
Mr. Chen, I believed in you. I believed that you were the one to restore the balance of orange chicken. You would be the one to show the people how fake Panda Express is.
I make the best Chinese food. You do nothing.
Mr. Chen, before I leave you, I have to say something about your food. Your food tastes terrible and crappy, like a dead dog.
Get out of my kitchen.
I will give you one more chance, Mr. Chan. And if you fail, your restaurant is gone forever.
Serving me?
Orange chicken?
Thank you. Just gotta put some seasoning on, you know what I'm saying? Kind of more flavorful. Does that look like enough? No.
Oh, my orange chicken is the best, by the way.
Looks delicious!
Mr. Chen, what are you doing here?
Mr. Chen, we both know that you are a loser. You make the most terrible
okay, finish this kung fu fight
in
quickly.
My life. Mr. Chen, it is poison.
My food is not poison.
Mr. Chen, no, you arrogant, confident jerk, Mr. Chen.
I'll tell you.
If you don't take criticism, Mr. Chen, you are going to go out of business, Mr. Chen.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with extra timing. Those funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them down. It's a Chinese art.
everybody knew their part. From a painting to a slip and a kick in front of the hip, everybody was kung fu fighting.
I've opened up to a whole new world of culinary foods. The orange chicken. Mr. Chen, you should open up your restaurant.
And that is how Mr. Chen got his kitchen back.
Action! Hello everyone! Today I'll show you the after effects of orange chicken. You go crazy like this, you come jumping around, and then you actually...
Mr. Chen! Are you okay?
He's dead. And you aren't recording.
Hi guys! It's Super Minecraft Kid!
Lil Chen, what do you want for dinner?
Orange chicken!
But you had that like 300 times in a row.
Again!
Yes? Hi, Grandma. This is May.
Hi, I'm May.
Let's go check out her room.
Yeah, it's been a long drive.
Audrey, help me.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
That voice.
Nope.
Let's go check it out.
I'm going back to bed.
Come on.
Fine.
Isn't that a ghost dancing?
I don't see anything but that afro in the tree. I'm going back to bed.
Come with me, come.
Stop disappearing like that.
Huh? Where am I?
What? Why did you lead me to this old barn?
Because this is the place where I died.
What do you mean?
Let me show you.
No, I died from an injury from the dance battle.
Why me?
Because your grandmother's Hazel and I needed to dance against someone who was related to her.
Fine. But after tomorrow, you have to promise not to haunt me anymore.
Deal.
Oh, that's right. You're a ghost.
This is what I've been waiting for a long, long, long time. What is this piece of junk? Let me handle the music. I'll go first. Finally, I'm the Bone Dance Champion, and now I'm free. I hope you have a good new life.
Come on, Audrey, let's go back to bed.
Whoa.
Told you.
Content.
Camera rolling. Action.
Did you hear that?
Because this is the place where I die.
What do you mean?
Let me show
you. Oh boy. Why did you lead me to this old barn?
Rolling. Action. And now, the final dance off. Rolling. Action.
What? Wait, can I?
Behind
don't
the
scenes. Props for tomorrow.
Are you my son had to figure out
the same action.
Number of seven.
Grandmother at the dance battle.
Let's go and dance now.
Music.
I will beat you.
Oh!
You're disqualified. I win.
Oh yeah. You're disqualified and I win.
Yay!
Now, music. It's I will beat you. You
want rolling action.
Isn't that a ghost?
You've won all the races that you've competed in. I've decided for you to be our racer in the biggest game of the season.
Ingenious.
Man, am I tired.
All over.
Whoa, I just had the weirdest dream. I should go tell my friend Paul about it. But first, I gotta get out of these clothes.
Paul, I had the weirdest dream. I gotta tell ya. It's like the weirdest dream. And Paul, I gotta like...
I'm Luna the detective.
And I'm Bella the scientist. And that's dumb, Michael.
Yeah.
What were you guys doing in the bushes?
We were investigating a case to find out why everyone has turned dumb.
Wait, everyone's dumb?
Michael is our only evidence so far.
Wait, I didn't tell you. Michael's always been dumb.
Oh.
Well, guys, if Michael's how about we partner up? Let's leave Michael.
We found a magic button. Oh, wait, guys.
Our plan to make everybody dumb has worked perfectly.
No, Tip, I heard that there's a group of people trying to stop us.
What?
We have to stop them no matter what.
With my power to teleport.
And my power to shapeshift.
We will beat them!
Wait, what's this? I think I found a clue. Oh wait, that's just a rock.
Wait.
What's that in the distance?
Teleport!
Who
are
you? We are the evil one who started all this stuff. And we are here to destroy you.
But why? Why are you guys doing this?
It goes back years.
Me and Tap were sitting in math class one day when we took a simple quiz.
You have 20 minutes to do the test.
We had never felt as ashamed as we felt that day.
We watched our teacher grade our papers.
And when she finally passed back our papers,
Fs, we got Fs, and we vowed to never be dumber than anyone else ever again.
You'll never get away with this.
Charge!
Well, guys, I have super speed. If I have superpowers, maybe the people who didn't get hit by the rain do.
Whoa, really?
Hmm.
You're going to jail.
Too strong. How am I gonna beat her? Oh yeah, I have my superpower. I wonder what it is. Anyways. Snap, snap, left, left.
Oh! A trash can? How are you supposed to beat me as a trash can?
Ow!
let us out.
Worst idea ever.
Teleport.
Come on, Tap. Let's go.
Rock.
Well, what are we gonna do now?
We have to figure out how to save all the dumb people.
Well, at least we're together!
That was a crazy dream.
Hey, you left this on the table!
Oh. Sorry.
You're like the worst cameraman ever!
We're just trying to do our best here, come on!
Look, we need this movie to be as good as possible!
Congratulations, you're hired!
Thank you, Chief. Thanks, I think. So where are the donuts?
We're gonna go get some donuts right now. And while we're out, get some catch some criminals.
Yeah.
Hey, guys, before we get in the car, we should probably put away this tripod from the office scene.
Yeah, good idea.
All right, boys, let's roll out. Get in.
All right, guys, be on the lookout for a highly dangerous thief. We're on the roof. Loose. Also, say hi to Eric. He's videotaping you because you guys are recruits to see how you do.
Hey, guys.
Hey, I work. Hi, let's go over here.
Wow, so many options.
I know, right?
Got it. Victory bite. Dude, where's our car?
Excuse me.
Judy, I'm gonna have to call you back.
One sec. Come over here, please. Have you seen this man?
No, I have not. Is he wanted?
He's still on our car. Show him the car.
Should I call the cops?
No, we're cops, okay?
Well, he
stole our car. It looks just like this.
Yes. That is the man that you're looking for, I guess.
You're
no help at all.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hi, how's it going? Okay, yeah. Okay.
Then me and Anna will be walking together.
Like this?
Okay.
Have you seen
him? No.
Oh, okay. Well. Hi. Can I see you? Okay. So come over here, please. Have you seen this man?
No.
He stole our car. He looks like this.
Show him the car. He stole our car.
Right here.
I
I haven't seen him.
With a little bit of brown.
Yeah, it's this one. Have you seen it?
No, I don't think I have.
Well then.
There he is!
My bones, it goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home, we're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket.
it. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop, stop, stop. Under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. You, when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.